This 3-3-5 defense looks like something out of Star Wars.
It does indeed.
And when you add the crowd to that, you better keep your poise, or else you'll make a mistake.
Second down. Jensen blitzing in. Second sack of the game by BYU. Cameron Jensen, the sophomore linebacker from Bountiful, Utah. My favorite. They're the two best teams in the WAC starting the season. They both got a great start. That's the one. Jabransky is proud. Pressure from Sean Dua gets him. Third sack by BYU. And look at that. Gets up and still tricks the player.
Yeah, that's just relentless. And he slowed down to Ramsey. And it's really difficult. A believer now, and he wasn't looking for pain this time. He gets it right now.